After things went awry against Elias last week, Styles looking to make quick work
and
of
a quick cover right here.
Ryker pushes out.
Imagine what this would do to the championship push, how this would derail the momentum for the championship push of Jaxson Ryker and Elias. If AJ Styles can beat Ryker here tonight.
Ryker focusing his attack on the midsection of Styles, which is a smart strategy, could severely limit AJ's offense, and that was just brutal.
Jaxson Ryker is a frightening human being.
Impressive physique on Ryker. Very powerful. We know he's got a mean streak. Oh, slingshot suplex, cover.
How does AJ Styles try to combat this serious strength?
Finesse, experience. AJ needs to somehow escape the clutches of Jaxson Ryker, particularly right now as Ryker continues to squeeze the breath out of Styles. AJ can rely on his experience to draw from, his speed advantage. You just don't want to match power with Jaxson Ryker.
Here's the thing about Ryker. There's still so much we don't know about Jaxson Ryker, which we don't see. Oh, singles action.
Oh, you're right, Byron. A great deal of unfamiliarity as pertains to Ryker. Oh, oh, oh. But Styles again showing no fear, no apprehension.
What the? Wait, that's Elias.
The knee to the jaw of Styles. I don't even know where Elias came from.
That like a thief in the night. But Elias striking Styles.
Jaxson Ryker, big move.
We'll take advantage.
And that's it. Jaxson Ryker with an assist from Elias. But here comes Omos.
Jaxson Ryker.
I hope Elias got a. Say a prayer, Elias.
AJ Styles' own personal colossus. Omos is here.
Yeah, run boys.
Oh my God, look at the speed of Omos.
Goodness gracious.
400 pounds running after you. Better
oh
run.
No. Closing speed on Elias.
Whoa.
Oh my God.
Elias will be thinking twice after interference in the match.
I hope for his physical well-being. In the case of Elias, lesson learned. Do not test the size, the power, and now we know the speed of Omos. My goodness.
A man the size of Omos should not be able to move that quickly.
But he just did.